We are learning all new tonight at 11. A third travel lane on I-64 is expected to open as early as Sunday night in Chesapeake.
This is good news for drivers after years of work in the area. The new lane is between Bowers Hill and the I-464 interchange. This work is all part of the high-rise bridge expansion project. Once it opens, there will be three lanes in each direction, which you can drive toll-free for the next several weeks.